Daddy's back, you bitches!
Hello, you are!
Daddy's Talk back, you dealer. Bitches!
You're right, Ninja. How you doing, mate?
Come on!
Nero!
Come on!
Nico, what are you doing?
Dave is not coming.
Ignore him! Come on, we gotta get this thing ready before we talk. Let's go! Here, pass me that. There she is! Liberty City!
Yeah.
You ever been?
No.
Crazy place, Nico.
What you going to do?
I might come back on board, or I might try to make a go of it. Like they say, it is the land of opportunity. I always wanted to make it big, own a nice place, get a dog, a house. Live the dream!
Like my cousin.
Oh yeah?
Yes, he's got the love. House, women, cars, parties. He writes me these wild emails. And after I got into trouble, I thought maybe... Then I got this gig and I spent the next 7 months with you fine people and I forget.
Yeah, starting from the beginning, Ninja. I've come to the conclusion that iCEhancer is just not worth it, mate.
After the war finished, I couldn't get a job. Nobody could. So I did some dumb things, got involved with some idiots.
Ah, we all do dumb things. That's what makes us human.
Could be.
Well, I've been playing it with iCEhancer, or iCEhancer, however you want to pronounce it, which is quite an intensive lighting mod. And to be honest, although it looks fantastic at times, there's a hell of a lot of issues with it, and I've got to the point where I'm not sure it's worth it at all. I'm not enjoying the game, and I should be. I'm faffing about too much with it.
What?
Good to see you, man. What? You forget our language?
Capusi? Maybe a little. I've been here 10 years. You could speak English. Remember, we learned of the English girls with the big...
A little. I'm not so good.
You'll be fine. Better than my Serbian. Ah! So good to see you, cousin. I can't believe you made it. Shit. I have to tell you. It was quite a night last night. Two women. The land of opportunity. Ah, I've made it.
Oh.
Shit, that I'm still a touch drunk.
A touch?
My cousin is here!
Yeah, I mean, some parts of the game with the lighting so-called enhancements are so dark, you just can't see anything.
Let's go. To the mansion, huh?
Yes, the mansion! Maybe you should drive.
Oh, maybe I should.
Okay.
Hey, is this a cab? Where's the sports car?
It's in the shop. Come on!
No, I've got no jobs for you, Ninja. I'll tell you what you can do, mate. Is the next time I play a game, as soon as I start talking about modding it, tell me to pack it in. and to play it through at least once without any mods whatsoever.
There's been a big scare and you can't go across the bridges so good. You without the visa, I would stay in Broker. Fucking stay in Hove Beach. Everyone like us does. Nico, we are passing the cab office, Nico. This is the business that will take us to the top of the pile. You ever had two women at once? Four big titties to be playing with?
The mogo de cash, die mom.
Gossip, it's been too long. You should have come out earlier. Think of all the girls you've been missing out on.
This is the mansion?
Just a temporary place. The mansion is coming, cousin. That's the dream. Follow me.
It's a very important job, Ninja.
Come in, come in! Make yourself at home. What's mine is yours. Got him! Little bastard. If he paid some rent, I wouldn't care. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not nice. Oh, cousin, it's so good to see you.
Oh! You know what the worst part about starting this game again is? It's the thought of that bloody phone ringing with all your so-called friends wanting to go out and play bloody pool or whatever it is. That drives me absolutely insane.
What? Where's luxury condo? Where's sports car? Where's Barbara with big titties and Stephanie who sucks like a vacuum?
What are you talking about?
In your letters to my mother. In your letters to me. All I hear about is Mr. Big, Mr. Roman, living the American dream. Sports cars, condos, women, money, the beach.
How you doing on the grum bombs, Ninja?
I come here, and the only thing big about your life is the cockroaches.
That's right. I got the best cockroaches, I got the best hats.
Screw you, you idiot!
Okay, I'm an idiot, but you must admit, I have the best line in bullshit you ever heard.
Yeah, this I know, asshole.
But here. All I needed was one good guy. One good guy I could do well. Not take over the world, but do okay. Now maybe I have this. But what about you? What about you, cousin?
What? What about me?
Why you leave home after all this time? First I hear you are running with the wrong kind, then I hear you join the merchant.
Blimey.
Now you're here. You never tell me anything.
No.
What do you mean, no?
No, I never tell you anything. Another time.
Ooh, mystery man. Strange and exotic sailor.
Oh, thanks, Ninja. I appreciate that, mate. To be honest, I don't think we've really, got to worry about any additional mods right now, but thank you.
Like that. The ships were fine. It was before that. Two things. You remember, during the war, we did some bad things.
If we get a little busier, I'll keep you on the list, mate.
Is where the young and stupid are tricked by the old and bitter into killing each other. I was very young and very angry. Maybe that is no excuse. Roman? Roman! Ah! Are you sleeping, you fat fuck? Come on!
What's the time? Shit, I've got to get the cab back. It's on the shift. Ah! Oh, Jesus! This is like a rat shot in it! Nico, I've got to run.
That never gets old.
It's easy. Out the door, turn left, then the first left of the diner, go down one block and turn right on Iroquois. Then walk all the way down and we're right there on the left on the corner of Cisco Street. It's really flash. We got lots of TDs and some incredible motors. Nico, give me a hug. Good to have you here, cousin. I've got something for you. Oh, damn. Damn. Yes, Vlad. Sorry. Forgive me.
Hello, Rocks.
Please don't cut my car.
How you doing, mate? Okay, welcome to the channel, and yeah, you're absolutely right.
Okay.
Very ugly characters. It's almost like, oh, my controller's about to die. You couldn't make this up, could you? I was going to say, I think it's the first time Rox has been in the channel, Ninja. Although I could be mistaken. See, all my saves from the iCEhancer walkthrough have, for some reason, that I can't use them on the vanilla version, so. As much as I kind of was tempted to try and fix that and to start where I left off with iCEhancer, I am kind of looking forward to playing it through as vanilla. Yeah, I thought so, Rox. Well, like I said, anyway, welcome to the channel, mate. Make yourself at home.
Try to beat our meat.
What sign am I looking at, mate?
Take a bite of my hot chihuahua meat.
Oh, the chihuahua dogs. Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. I thought there was something else you were pointing at. It's quite a nice first car. God, it looks so different. Right, let's go and meet our mate Roman for the, 90th time in the last 2 weeks. See, I noticed there's none of the shadow flickering on the floor. There's still some on the buildings on the vanilla version.
Come on, big guy, either do some work or get out of here. We don't need jokers.
Screw you!
Screw you! Baby, when I look into your eyes, it means something. I see little Romans, I see little Mallorys, I see stars, I see angels. In my homeland, we have a saying.
Yeah, we got one too. You're a fag!
Shit!
Jesus, Roman, you fucking idiota! How can I take you seriously?
Very difficult, I think. Hello, Roman. Hello, Miss.
Mallory, this is my cousin I tell you about, Nico.
Hi.
Nico, this is Mallory, the beautiful girl I tell you about. See? Not everything I tell you is bullshit.
I bet most of it was.
Hey.
I hope you're less full of shit than your cousin over here.
Thank you.
This is the woman that I'm going to marry.
Whatever you say.
I thought you were going to marry me, baby.
Hey, Brad.
Hey, Vlad. Great. You're fucking crazy, man.
You should lose a few pounds. Otherwise, this beautiful lady is going to lose.
I know. I'm a fat prick. What did I do?
Pay your debts?
I will do, man. We spoke of this.
No, we didn't speak. You spoke. Then you say your phone out of batteries. You treat me like a bitch.
Never. I treat you like an idiot, not a bitch, huh?
I guess it's true. The beautiful woman do like the guys with a funny sense of humor. Mm-hmm. I'm laughing.
I'll get you the money.
I know. And Roman, tell this fucking yokel here, if he doesn't stop staring at me, I'll have his head chopped off and put a film of it on the internet.
I think he's got some serious anger issues there.
Ah. Oh, good. Great.
Yeah. Fantastic. Look, say what you like, but at least that guy knows how to speak to a lady.
Oh, yeah, right.
Yes, he's all
I must be doing it wrong, then.
Darling, I'll see you later. I've got to take my cousin around some more. Get him settled.
Nico, you're driving us to a hardware store on Dillon Street.
This is the first time I've played this with a headset on, and it's the sound's excellent.
Hamster Harem, the musical on Star Trek.
Doing some home improvements, Roman. You're going to build this mansion you tell me about?
Oh, funny guy. We're going to get money. In America, you need money to do anything. You're taking me to a backroom game where I'll win all the dollars we need to really see this town. Nightclubs, women, titties!
You can play, right? DC
Dover. Titties!
I am the best. I kick all the asses that play me. They call me the janitor.
Because you can't pay your debts and they make you mop the floor? Never or what, no.
Funny. No, I'm the janitor because I always clean up. I always win. Get it?
Chistach, Naravno. I seriously hope your cards are better than your nicknames.
Only problem is I'm playing with some money I meant to give to these Albanian scumbags. Nico, wait for me here while I go inside to clean up. Shit, I almost forgot. I'm giving you my old phone. My new number's in there. Call me if some Albanians show up in some shitty beige Willard. Those are the guys I owe money to. Do not hurt them. I know what you're like, Nico Bellic.
You and your debts, Roman. Uvekisto, Nika Drugacie.
On the sale of illegal firearms, maintaining a ban on the sale and possession of weapons in the city, he's also going after shops in other states that are providing illegal gun dealers.
That's great. Look, the shadow flickering's completely gone.
Someone has to stop these inbred rednecks.
Excellent.
From flooding our city with illegal weapons. You hear me, rednecks?
Allison Mayberry.
I just need to add some anti-aliasing and we'll be good to go, I think.
So quiet out here, Roman. You winning?
That phone is so naff.
Don't worry, I'm getting so many bullets, it's like I'm an AK. Miss McCool.
Yeah, you can actually see the shadow moving, which is perfect. Before, with iCEhancer, it's just a constant flicker as the sun moves. Just pure vanilla, this is freshly installed, not a single mod in sight, and I'm going to resist temptation to bugger about with it this time.
Cousin, two guys are going in the store. I think they are the loan sharks you speak of.
Shit, I'm down.
You better get out of there.
All right, I'm coming.
Shit, Nico, it's them. They must have been.
You wouldn't be the only person to own an Xbox that's red ringed, mate.
Remember,
Jesus.
Do not hurt the loan sharks. The debt will just increase.
Mind you, they're that cheap.
Back to the depot, quick.
That reminds me, actually, I used to fix red rings of death.
Of course they saw you.
I completely forgot about that.
You're a distinctive man, Roman.
Back in the good old days, when all I had was my Xbox.
We should stand up to them.
Nico, you're new. You don't understand the way things.
Sorry, my darling.
Oh yeah?
We are at the bottom of the ladder, man. These thugs push us around, but they are not to be feared. It is the Russian mobsters, bosses that run everything. Be careful of them.
You tell me to behave, Mr. Janitor? If you understand it all, where is the money?
We're here. Oh, you like your phone? Maybe one day you
you're selling your Wii.
Like
you won't get a lot for that, mate.
Really made it.
I can only wish.
See you later, cousin.
Yeah, got blood on my headlight. See, straight away I'm thinking about adding an enhanced blood mod. I just can't resist. I'm useless. The temptation's too great. I'm not going to do it. I refuse to do it. I've got a Wii U and I've got one game for it. Zombie U. We which is actually really good. I did enjoy playing through that. Actually, you know what? I tell a lie. I didn't actually finish it. Oh dear. There's something else for me to play. Let's go and see how I make Roman again. We're on our way, Roman, we're on our way. Although I'm too busy looking at chat and I keep missing my turnings. Probably almost as frustrating for you watching it as it is for me playing it. That. What's that there, look? What does that little... See on the mini-map, there's a little logo on the person. What the hell's that mean? Never seen that before. Is it him? Hello?
How you doing?
Good. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
Good. Hello, Mr. Graffiti. Welcome to the channel.
I, there is only we. It is a glorious system, comrade.
Excuse me?
You're excused, comrade. You're excused. Now go and mind salt for 50 years.
You're a dick.
I'm a rich dick, friend. I'm young and rich and loaded. Tell you what, I have $100 on Uncle Sam, Benjamin motherfucking Franklin. Freedom!
That dude is smashed, man. What was that all about? I'm completely confused. The interior of Roman's taxi is like a right proper pimp car, isn't it? It's like it's red velvet. Come on, get out of the way. Goddamn pedestrians. Oops, sorry. Yeah, but it just the window. Oh dear. No problem, Mr. Graffiti. Nice to see you here, mate.
My friend is a long shark.
Stop this.
What are
you? Who are you?
Get out of here.
What?
Yes.
Ouch.
What about you?
Yeah, yeah. I think he's out of there.
Get out of here now! And if you come back, I'll kill you! You understand?
Well, you can't go wrong with Zelda. Not so sure about the rest of those games, Rox.
What did you do?
He was going to stab me!
Now he's going to kill you!
Fuck him!
Don't bring a knife to a Nico fight. I like it.
Banging for women, it's because of shit like this! Assholes threatening
me! Shut up!
Oh, great. Mallory. Hey, beautiful. Yeah, great. Listen, I'm having a bit of a problem at the office. I can't do it. Nico can do it.
Huh? And what?
Well, why would you want me then? Well, screw you then.
Great girl. Can you do me a favor? Mallory needs a lift. Can you go pick her up at the Hove Beach subway station?
Yeah.
Take the cab. She's got a friend with her. Maybe someone you can date.
Fuck you.
Oh, man, look at this crap, my computer and everything.
Don't think I've played Godfather. I've played Mafia 2, which was... Again, I'm not even sure if I finished that either, to be honest. Oh! What systems is it on? Excuse me.
Get in, ladies.
Hey, Nico. Thanks for coming. I should have known Roman would find some excuse not to turn up.
This is
all right, I'll have yeah, I'll look into that.
I live on Rotterdam Hill up on Mohawk Avenue.
Always like to have a look at games other people recommend, as opposed to all these gaming websites these days.
How you finding America, Nico?
Been burnt by too many dodgy reviews.
Nico, you know what? You need someone to show you a good time. Michelle, how about you?
Mallory, stop it.
Come on, you guys. You're both single. You're adults. Take a number, Nico.
Hey, I'd like to see you again, Nico. You look like that kind of guy I want to get to know.
You look like you jumped off the boat, Nico. Handsome man like you should get some new threats.
I think he looks fine the way he is.
That was close.
How you gonna impress a classy girl like Michelle?
I'm easily impressed.
I know. Last time I hit one of those, it flipped the car about 90 feet into the air.
Thanks for the lift, Nico.
Yeah, thanks. Give me a call sometime.
See you soon, Michelle.
Cousin, I dropped the girls off. The friend gave me her number, but I don't think Mallory likes my clothes so much.
I know just the place for you. It's on Mohawk in Hall. Go and get something a bit more 21st century.
My current ambition, gaming-wise, is to actually complete GTA 4 before GTA 5 comes out. And with the number of times I've restarted it on the Xbox, then on the PC, I'm starting to doubt it's ever going to happen. See what I mean about inside? It's like red velvet seats. Oh, is he on? Yeah, I just saw something pop up on Steam. I might have to do a rain check on that for a little bit. Right, all the clothes in this shop absolutely suck. Ninja, do you mind just telling him I might have to have a rain check on it? GTA 5 is out a day after your birthday. That'll be cool, mate. What? I don't want them. Get out, get out, get out.
You will look like a new man in this, yes.
That'll do. Sorry, Ninja, just tell him I'm not going to be able to set up Borderlands 2 right now. I've got to reinstall it.
When the big money rolls in, then we will look real classy. Anyway, you have Michelle, classy girl for your arm. You should definitely keep dating her.
Where are we off to now? Yeah, I've had it on pre-order since it came up, Rocks. I've actually got it pre-ordered on PS3 and Xbox, just in case one's, just listen to this.
What's up, Michelle?
I don't normally do this,
but I thought you'd probably be pretty lonely having just moved to Liberty City and all.
You do not normally do what?
You're not making this easy for me, are you? I'm asking you out on a date.
I am sorry. I am still not used to how things work here in America. A date would be good. I am getting sick of hanging out with Roman all the time. How about I pick you up from your apartment?
That sounds good. See you soon.
Oh, for goodness sake, it's damn fine.
Nico, please don't ask me.
Oh, go away, Ryan. You're gonna have to get beaten up. Yeah, I've got GTA 5 pre-ordered on PS3 and Xbox, just in case anyone that I know or that or sort of like friends lists all seem to opt for one version or the other. I mean, I'm not actually going to buy it on both, but I actually really struggled to get GTA 4 on the Xbox when it came out here. Everywhere sold out really, really quickly. Oh, my word. Hope that's Twitch safe. Should be. But you shouldn't do unless you. Oh, thanks, Ninja. Very close when he does that, isn't he? Jump scared you. Titties!
Who is it?
I like
hey,
it, Rocks.
It's Nico.
Hey, I'm just finishing my hair. Come in.
Thank you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
There's a moment in this cutscene where she just looks absolutely terrified, isn't there?
Even still have tags
it's like, what have I let into my apartment?
Well, I like things clean.
I can see that, but...
Oh, thanks, Ninja.
Yeah, I'm kind of obsessed with cleanliness. Things get on my nerves and I just throw them out. OCD or something?
Oh.
So, where are you taking me?
Okay, all going well.
You look good.
Oh, thanks.
All good?
I don't know. I'm new here. I thought maybe we could go to the,
back up, girl.
Fun fair.
Yeah, great! Let's go!
Yeah!
The fun fair!
You sound really excited.
Call it a carnival here? Just a little different. whoop-de-doo!
God, I hate doing this part.
Calculating route.
So Michelle, what do you like to do?
What do you like to do?
Come on, I asked you first.
I like to keep active, I guess. Sports, work out, things like that. I'd like to know about you though. See the places you hang out.
I just realized it's not Roman's taxi, is it? Handling's completely different. Let's try not to kill her. Can you actually skip this stupid bowling section? Oh, it's not far away.
Hey, Nico, the carnival isn't open. I think they're going to turn it into a big Las Venturas-style theme park. Hey, there's a bowling alley up here. We should play.
Sure, bowling sounds like fun.
What did that bloke just say?
Hey!
What
are you doing here?
Can I beat him to death with a bat?
Thanks for taking me out. I haven't been on a date
Leave
for a while.
Now.
I'm kind of lonely here.
I thought you were doing me a favor by going out with me. You're the local.
I'm not a local in Liberty.
Come on, this is a speed date.
Somewhere.
Get on with it.
Where?
Oh, the Midwest. Yeah. You probably know more people here than me.
More assholes, maybe.
Phallic much?